you guys. It's Jeannie from Genius Travels. We just got off the Brightline buzzer beater. We're here to see the Miami Heat play the Orlando Magic on Easter. Happy Easter. It's also Udonis Haslam's last game, so we're here to celebrate with him. All right? Come on, let's have a good time. I forgot to mention, this is very exciting. This is the first game that we are now in the Kaseya Center. It's our new name. So welcome home.
About sacrifice and loyalty, about giving up yourself and giving to the team. I'm proud of this team and the top of the mountain. We're also seeing the view from the valley. No matter what the record say, we stay committed. The blood which I'm proud to share for this franchise is keep real. And it comes from a heart that knows the home will always be. I'm Deion Sassman, and I am the Buck.
Whether I was the first man, starting, or the So I was the first guy off the bench, but whether I didn't play at all, you guys always have my back and show love. For me, that's priceless, that's beautiful, and that's why it made it all so easy just to sacrifice everything. It's worth it. It's worth it to be here right now. It's worth it to sacrifice all those moments, the blood, the sweat, the tears. It is all worth it. It is all so worth it. Thank you, guys. I love you, guys. I appreciate you. You allowed me to be me, and you accepted me for me. And through that, I evolved to the best version that I could ever be. And I couldn't thank you guys enough. Thank you very much. Hold on. I wouldn't be me if I couldn't give OG his last retirement joke. So I got you a culture rocking chair. And this is just for, you know, all the many nights, all the bad jokes you gave me. There you go, man. Take your seat. Hey, D-Way, come on this way. D-Way, come on this way. Come on this way, I'll get you a film.
Now in the game for the Heat, the captain, Mr. 305, Miami Zone, number 40,
Yeah!
for the Heat. Orlando welcomes him in the game. He replaces
joining us at the game today. It was awesome. We had a great time. We love you, UD. We're going to miss you terribly, but we're here, Heat Nation. You still got us. We'll see you at the next game. Please subscribe, like, click on the link below if you want to check out our ride on the train. It's been a fantastic day. Happy Easter, everybody. Have a good day.
Thanks for watching.